Hi, I'm Mary, the retail brand experience designer at Ruffwear, and this is Marvin. We're here to tell you about our winter jackets. Over the years, we've developed jackets for every adventure with technical features made for a variety of activities and environments. Our sleeve jackets provide more core coverage, a great option for dogs with shorter hair that may need a little extra help staying warm. It's also a good style for preventing snow from balling up on longer hair dogs. For really cold temps, sleeve jackets layer well under non-sleeved jackets. Our non-sleeve jackets are a go-to option for dogs with hard-to-fit shapes and sizes. Dogs that are prone to chafing around their arms tend to do really well with non-sleeve style. So which one's right for your dog? Our pack is going to take a closer look at each of our jackets, how they're designed to perform, and their key differences. The Climate Changer is a great fleece jacket for cool, crisp days. The fleece is made from 75% recycled content and provides quick drying warmth that layers well with other jackets.
The Cloud Chaser is, it's been in our line for a really long time. It's got a waterproof back panel, so it's really great for days out skiing, snowshoeing, or even just in the cold rain. It's got full body coverage, so it has that great sleeved fit that holds in the heat around the dog's armpits, and it's kind of just one of our staples in our apparel line. This jacket has a full zip with a protective flap over top, which allows the water to bead off instead of entering at the zipper, which just keeps the back of the dog that much more dry. And then we've got, of course, our reflective accents for low light visibility and safety at night, and our light loop for attaching the beacon.
There's something about snow flurries and frigid temps that some dogs just can't resist. And the Powderhound jacket is the hybrid jacket designed just for them. It combines the warmth of synthetic insulation with the range of motion of technical stretch fabric on the sleeves and side panels. It's form-fitting with a zippered closure to help retain that hard-earned core heat when out in cold temperatures. The shell fabric on the two insulated panels has a durable water-repellent finish to help shed light moisture. It has reflective trim for visibility in low-light conditions, and you can attach a safety light, like our beacon, to the light loop.
The Furnace is our ultra-warm, high-coverage jacket with high-loft insulation so that dogs can venture longer and go deeper in bitter cold conditions. The Furnace is a regular fit in a parka style for high coverage on the neck, back, belly, hips, and thighs. We've designed it to really maximize the amount of heat that can be held onto the dog's body. The regular fit means that it's a little bit more of a relaxed fit, and we've actually designed in some cinch points to really seal in the heat. So we've got two integrated cinch points, one at the collar and one at the belly, and that allows you to keep warmth in and keep snow out. We also have our integrated leg loops on the back to make sure that you're getting that really snug fit around the dog's thighs. And on this jacket, we've also included integrated keepers for the leg loops so that they really stay out of the way when you're not using them. We wanted to make sure this jacket was still compatible with our harnesses, but because it's a high loft style that's really designed to keep that warmth in, we didn't want to have people layering a harness over top of it. So we do have our integrated leash portal here that's designed to work with any of our Ruffwear harnesses.
The Climate Changer pullover is great for crisp, cool days. The fleece provides warmth, the stretch lower panel sheds moisture and dirt, and the open sleeves make it a great option for hard-to-fit dogs with broader chests, shoulders, or necks. This also makes a great layer under other jackets.
The Hempound has quickly become the go-to sweater we turn to across all seasons, much like us humans do with our own favorite hoodies and mid-layers. And as Ruffwear's first apparel option made of natural fibers, it's one we're excited to share with folks looking for an alternative to synthetic-based apparel. It's an everyday knit sweater made of a hemp and organic cotton blend. The open cap sleeve construction and the full-length zipper work in tandem to capture core warmth. The style sleeve works for all dogs, but it's a good option for some hard-to-fit dogs, like dogs with broad shoulders or deep chests. It gives them a little extra room in the fit and full range of motion, even with full core coverage. It's cozy on its own, and like most natural fiber apparel out there, it's best in dry conditions. It has reflective trim for visibility in low light conditions, and you can attach a safety light, like our beacon, to the light loop.
The Sun Shower is a lightweight, waterproof raincoat that keeps dogs comfortable and dry during wet weather adventures. As a non-insulated shell, it's a great wet weather jacket in warmer climates. For this redesign, we're offering fuller coverage that extends over the hips and thighs and actually wraps around the back of the dog for a really full coverage fit. We also have leg loops that provide a secure fit in windy and rainy conditions. And we have an oversized storm collar that folds up for additional weather protection. We're using tonal screen prints for reflective accents for visibility in low light conditions. So where you can see the kind of change in finish on the three different areas in the jacket, that actually will light up when it's hit with a light at night. And of course we have our light loop for attaching the beacon.
The Lumen Glow is our high visibility, high contrast jacket with colors made for visibility. It is weather resistant and abrasion resistant, and it has side release buckles for easy on and off. The Lumen Glow also has reflective side panels, reflective on the storm collar and also on the chest, and it has a light loop for attaching the beacon for even more visibility.
The overcoat is a relaxed fit with vest style coverage. It has sheltered side release buckles for easy on and off. The outer shell is a recycled water resistant fabric that's also super durable. And the fleece lining is also recycled. And then of course we have our reflective trim and logo and a light loop for attaching the beacon for low light visibility.
If you've ever found yourself looking for a quicker way to get out the door with your dog in cooler temps, the Overcoat Fuse is up to the challenge. It's a rugged jacket with a built-in harness. It's a simple and convenient alternative to layering harness and jacket on your dog when they're probably just itching to get out the door. The integrated webbing harness system ensures a strong connection to two leash attachment points, one on the back and one on the chest. Good for redirecting dogs that tend to pull on leash. The shell is weather resistant and sheds light moisture, and it adds a little bit of coziness with a polyester fleece lining. Because of its relaxed fit in a vest style, it can also layer well over a mid layer if you want extra warmth. It also includes two zippered pockets. These are great for small essentials, which in my case is mostly pickup bags.
The Stumptown is great for clear, cold days from the trails to town. The polyester insulation provides warmth, and the quilted abrasion-resistant shell sheds light moisture. The leash portal is compatible with most harnesses.
The Vert is a waterproof and windproof insulated jacket designed for warmth and protection from the elements in winter conditions. The Vert jacket has a relaxed fit with side release buckles for easy on-off and extended coverage over the hips and thighs. The Vert jacket features a shell fabric that is windproof, waterproof, and Blue Sign approved. It has a recycled polyester insulation that provides warmth on those extra cold days. It also features an oversized storm collar that folds up for extra protection from the elements. The Vert jacket also has leg loops to provide a secure fit in those really windy conditions. It also features a leash portal on the back that is compatible with most harnesses. This jacket also features our reflective accents for visibility in low light conditions and a light loop for attaching our beacon safety light.
The Quincy is a packable insulated winter dog jacket with recycled polyester insulation for lofty warmth in brisk conditions. The shell fabric of the Quincy has a DWR finish that sheds light moisture, a stretch gusset on the chest, and a leash portal on the back that's compatible with most harnesses. It also has an integrated stuff stack for easy stow and reflective trim for visibility in low light conditions and a light loop for attaching the beacon. And those are our winter jackets, ready for whatever adventure lays ahead for you and your best buddy. Good job, Marv. Good job.